Yo, what is up, everyone? Welcome back to more Sonic Lost World. Last part, we completed Sky Road, and now we're moving on to the final world of the game. Story is Lava Mountain, and I think we should just hop right into it, like, now. It's gonna be a cutscene. Yeah.
Your friend has embarrassed me for the last time. You will be the instrument of my revenge.
Yeah, it'll be fun to have your little buddy scramble you like an omelet. Omelet.
Enjoy your last moments of free will. When we return, you'll be our slave.
I built a TV out of paper clips and reprogrammed a supercomputer using dishwashing detergent and a toothpick. I'm not even gonna need the detergent for this one.
Yeah, not even gonna need the detergent for this one, Tails.
Wow, it's quite a drop.
Yes, yes it is.
You guys are going down! This energy machine is made up way stronger!
Eggman died, no!
Time for some revenge!
Come at me, Miley Cyrus!
Correct.
Yes, got
revenge is a dish.
Yagi. Miley Cyrus.
Oh man, now you made me hungry!
I don't even know what to call him. Fat Albert?
Let's hurry up and destroy him!
All we're missing is Starbucks, girl. Edgelord. Game would all be here.
Gonna beat you like a drum.
I'm gonna beat you like a drum. Try me. I don't even know what's going on right now, but this is gonna be easy. Oh, I mean, you're already getting beat right now, so why would it matter if the boss beats you? Oh my goodness.
Blue! My favorite flavor!
So why don't you eat your master then? If blue's your favorite flavor. Sup? Bruh, I didn't mean to do that. I have to fight Zaz again. I do. This will be easy. It's fine though. It's all good. It's all good. We can beat him again. No sweat.
The boss is gonna beat me.
Why does it take so long for this guy to introduce himself? Come on, Fat Albert.
Blue! My favorite flavor!
What the? Oh my goodness. Like, this guy's actually kind of annoying so far. Can I hit this man? Oh, I get it.
Tenderize you, Rick.
Oh, this is easy then. Alright. I'm being quiet because I kind of do have to focus. There's like a lot going on. What's next? Master Zik. Oh no. What? Landed right on me. Man, shut up. Oh, you weren't gonna hold anything back. Oh my god. I'm very proud. Finally, we got through, finally, that was actually kind of quick. We got through it. Oh, this stage, I was actually seeing this stage. This is gonna be fun. Alright, so first quick edit of the video, and this stage is not fun. It's really, really mean. Like, this stage is mean. This is a different day. I don't know why I took a second to say, because I did the, but whatever. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. But anyways, this stage, it made me mad, so I just stopped playing the game. Yesterday is when I started the recording, or yesterday from this video at least. And I got mad at this stage, so I basically just turned off the game. And then the game was actually lagging. I have no idea why. So, but now I'm using a different way to record my my game. I'm using OBS Studio now, and there's no lag when I play the game at all. I'm surprised I even had lag for the type of PC I have. And I mean, I'm not bragging about my PC, but I'm just saying though, it's not a cheap PC. It's actually I would call it a beast PC, but I guess you could say that. Oh, I had no idea what was gonna happen. I thought I was gonna die or something. Scared me. Oh, we actually got speedy shoes. What the? Hold up, Sonic. Why did he just jump off for no reason? Circle lets you jump too. I forgot. On the railing, which kind of makes no sense. I don't know. This stage's music is the same as the last one, the last grinding stage, but it's still pretty nice music, and I like the whole purple atmosphere from the water reflections and all that, because the water's probably blue, but all those purple things under the water that you guys can see, it's probably is causing the reflection. I needed that. What? Wow. Alright. I'm gonna try my best not to. Try my best not to die and get mad. That's what I'm trying my best to do. Right now, I'm kind of tilted, I'm not gonna lie. That made me mad. So stupid, man. Sonic. What? Bro, you just passed the red ring. I hate this game. I hate this game so much. I don't know what's worse, this game or Sonic Lost World, or Sonic Colors, I mean. I always mix these two up sometimes. So kind of, it's weird. They're two completely different games. So I don't even know how I mix them up. So Sonic, oh my god. No. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. That scared me. I didn't know what was going on. I just kept pressing the X button because I'm using PS3 controller. But still, Sonic, you're garbage. I just want you to know that right now. All right, I want to understand, how do you get past that? I can't use that. What? It's an insta-kill. I swear, I better not lose all my lives. I'm just gonna slow myself down. Stop it. Oh my god, even when you have invincibility frames, you still die. You know what, I'm just gonna go as fast as I can. Okay, I think I see what I gotta do. I see. I got this. Nope, I'll just take that. I'd rather take that. Honestly, it's not worth retrying all over again. I hate these bombs. These bombs got like a personal vendetta against me. I hate this game. I'm still alive. Still alive. What is wrong with this game? I'm dead. Died. Screw this game! Alright guys, we're gonna pick back up right here. This stupid part again. Alright, we got this. I gotta focus and concentrate. I know I can do this. This can't be that hard. I hate this game. You know what? I'm so glad this is the finale. What? Last time there was like a whole line of them. Now there's only one. This game is so unfair. I mean, I don't mind that there's only one this time that's in the way, but was that not supposed to happen last time, though? Oh, shut up! I don't get it. I do so well when I play by myself off of a recording. Oh my god! Thanks, I'll take that. This is what happened last time and I died. Because I did not expect what's going on right now. Better not. I'm gonna take this one straight. Can't stop me. I'm just gonna keep going. Oh, they're actually gonna open doors for me. This. We're done with the stage. We're done. Screw this stage. Just bring the cutscene on, please.
Amy? Knuckles? Anybody?
Worthless cutscene. Oh my god. I already know that these stages are gonna be annoying. But let's just finish this game.
Oh, I'm getting tired of you guys.
I'm getting tired of this game. Never. Oh, I predicted it.
Good to have you back, Tails. I'll take it from here.
This game made me realize how much I actually hate the newer age of Sonic, man. Sonic will always be a childhood game. I'll never enjoy it like I used to, like when I was a kid. I don't know, but that's just me. I don't know, when I was younger, Sonic was a lot more fun. Now it's kind of like, eh, Sonic, it's okay. But it's not something I enjoy as much as I used to. Sonic used to be like my favorite game of all time when I was a little kid. I don't even know what my favorite game of all time even is, to be honest. This girl needs to stop talking about her diet and her nails. Like, that's probably the most annoying character in. Yeah, she's the most annoying character, now I think about it. You don't even see her that much, and she's that annoying. Oh my. I have an idea. They give you 1,000 seconds? That was probably pointless since I'm about to die. Oh, are you serious? It catches up with you? That's probably the dumbest thing. It's not like Mario where if you leave it, you leave it. It doesn't just come right back up. Sonic, you're actually stupid. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not even gonna blame that on the game this time because I should have used the Wisp power up. To be honest. I don't know, I still don't even get how the parkour really even works. Like, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. So I just try my best to actually make it work. This is what I should have done. Really? Sonic Lost World's not a good game. Cockroach with did she say a cockroach with horrible fashion? I probably misheard that. But you know what, girls, just die. Alright. She's getting on my nerves. No flowers. No flowers. You didn't bring any flowers. Feels like I'm fighting Bowser Jr. right now. His little stupid ground pound. I am supposed to go this way. Yeah, I am supposed to go this way. What is that supposed to be? A rip off of a bullet bill? I'm just gonna stop. I hear this stage is actually difficult, but I'm not really having too much trouble right now. I probably say that now, but then I'll probably get trashed in a minute. I'm not even gonna worry about. Okay. I don't know. Some stupid things happen in this game. Just like colors. Like a lot of stupid things happen. But colors is a lot more fun than this game. That's for sure. I thought. I don't know. Just the whole design of Lost World. I like that. Other than that, it's so bland. Like, I mean, it's not bland, but it's just bland when it comes to having fun with this game. Now, I rage at a lot of games, but I don't think I rage this much in a Sonic game. Because, you know, the Sonic games I like to play aren't stupid when it comes to mechanics. Okay, that's not true. But, most Sonic games that I like to play aren't stupid when it comes to mechanics. Sonic Adventure DX doesn't count. That game's age. I mean, it's aged not really well. I'll give it that though. Hey, we finally caught up to the boss. I think. Please tell me. I'm just trying to blaze through this. You know what? That Zeddy or whatever they're called. The way he was yawning, that's the way I should be yawning right now over this game. Why bother with this game, man? I thought I was gonna have a good time. I mean, I still have a good time playing the game. Let's playing games are fun. but, you know, I'm probably going to take a long break after you still get hurt and, okay. Okay, you know, it's fine. I think I finally got it down. Bro, this man's mouth is not even moving. This man's like Kakashi from Naruto. When you see him talk, you don't even see his mouth move through his mask. Can I hit you? Nope, cannot hit you. Whatever. There we go. This is a nice, cheesy way to get up to the top. That was it. Oh my god. I probably could have went the other way, but you know. Here we go. We're skipping. I haven't got a single, whatchamacallit. How do you do this? Know what? No. Okay. Depends how many lives. Okay, I'm think I'm gonna take that. This is our last. This is my last life. It was probably a good idea doing that. I don't even need to free these things, honestly. I have enough anyway, so there's no point freeing them at all. Alright. Who's next? The big guy? Yellow Fat Albert? Nope. Oh, never mind. I forgot we already fought them. It's just Zavok now. Oh, boy. Yay! We got a life. So if we die, we're all good. Wow, are you serious? There's so many lives over there I could have gotten. That ineffectual Eggman was right. You are like a nap to be swung. Boy, I've only fought you once. And you really didn't even have a reason for fighting me. You just wanted to fight me. Because Eggman doesn't like me. Or doesn't like Sonic. I agree, let's put an end to this. I'm tired of this garbage game. I don't get the. Oh! Now I get it. This man's trying to stomp on me like a Goomba. Is that it? He's done! He's done, guys! Ow! Oh my goodness. This is like a straight ripoff. Oh my. This is literally a straight ripoff. The new Super Mario Bros. 2, the final boss, is literally Bowser turning big and climbing up a place. This is literally the same exact thing. And if I die on this. Oh, what do you know? Shooting fireballs out of his mouth. Okay. Might as well call this New Super Mario Brothers 3. What? So I have to fight him all over again. Can you just come down here? Just come down here. This is my full strength. I hate how he catches up so you so you, you know, don't get ahead. I think I'm gonna be sad if I die again. Oh, is that what you gotta do? Are you serious now? Alright. We got this. For real this time. Okay. My rings. Come on, Sonic! No! I thought he was hoping, I was hoping he would get up there. Okay, Zavik. Sorry guys, I'm being quiet because, like, I'm not saying this is hard, but it's kind of annoying. I think that's the only way to defeat him. I don't think you're supposed to outrun him. If I was a little kid, I would have been like, whoa, this is awesome. Where did he get the ability to do that? Sonic! Oh my god! And we're back, everyone. I had to like blaze through this. It was crazy. I think it's best to wait. Alright, yeah, we got this. All I gotta do is just focus and I can get it. I didn't impress you. Got this. It's simple. How many hits does this man take? No, we fell. Okay. I feel like I would have had it that time for real. Well then, I'll do a quick edit and then I'll be back where we were. Oh, what? No way! You actually have to... Okay. This boss was stupid, man. Are you s- I hate this game, man. Shut up. I did it! Oh my god! Guys, I did it! Oh! I was silent for a reason. Oh, why was that? That was hard for no reason.
Nice work! Now it's time for me to do my job and shut this baby down!
It is off! Who could have done that?
Me, of course! I needed some alone time to supercharge my mech after you got me past the Zeti. Faking my death was the perfect way. And now, my ultimate weapon is complete! Finally, with the energy collected from the extractor, I can rule the world! Pity about the damage done down there, but there's still enough left for me to conquer.
The only thing that's gonna get conquered is your face, Eggman!
So, it was Eggman all along. Oh boy. Alright, guys. This is the last stage, the last part of this playthrough. Just to let you know, I'm not doing anything else Sonic Lost World. I'm done with this game after we complete this stage, okay? This game has ticked me off, for real. It's just stupid, okay? This game's just stupid. Well, we're just gonna finish the game. Oh yeah, this makes so much sense. Sonic's getting shot out of a cannon. I like this music though. I can't even see Sonic. My microphone's in the way when that happens. I'm gonna have to move this. I don't even care about the red ring. I'm not doing nothing. Probably not even mods for the. Okay, it's fine. This boss fight's about to be easy. I just wasn't ready for that. What happened to Sonic, man? What happened? I missed the red ring, of course. I missed another red ring, of course. Alright. I mean, this boss fight's kind of simple though, for a final boss. You know, maybe actually the next Let's Play I actually do, since I'm going to be taking a break from Let's Play still, but the next Let's Play I should probably do is a blind OP of Unleashed. I have seen some of Unleashed, but I haven't really paid attention to really, like, I know the story, but like, for the gameplay, that's where I'm kind of, you know, don't really, oh my goodness. This is where I don't really know the game. I don't know the game in terms of gameplay. I've seen the final boss fight. It looks fun as ever. I mean, this is kind of simple. It looks like Eggman's almost done, honestly. Thought there was going to be another one after that. Oh my goodness. What's he about to do? Oh. Okay. Another one. Oh! Whoa! Hold up! No way! You know what? I'm not even gonna edit this out. This is gonna stay. I'm keeping this. You guys, I'm keeping all my deaths in this. You can see all of this, because so far, this is easy. I just screwed up. I don't even know what happened right there. Like, literally, I jumped and I still got hit. Alright, I think after this part of the phase, we can actually get that hit on him. I know I'm not saying much is because, you know, I'm not gonna lie, I'm trying to concentrate. Boy! Get out! We can. Yeah, that's right, Eggman. Get mad, son. I like this, though. I like how the boss fights just keep moving. Oh, my goodness. I ran out of rings. Yeah, he's about to be done. Alright, this time, I'm not letting that happen. What?! As soon as I said that, it happens. Alright, guys. About to hit him again. Boom! One more time, and this man's about to be done. No, what? I didn't mean to press that. Sorry, we got this. Another one, okay. Stupid hand thing's about to throw me off. Oh my goodness. I thought I was about to die. Alright, we got this. Boom! One more hit and this man's about to be done. What? It wouldn't let me do the homing. What? No. No. What is wrong with this game, man? Won't even let me do the homing attack. Stupid lasers. I hate how they get faster and fat. We did it, boys! I don't know why I paused it. But we did it. For some reason, it took less hits. Which makes no sense. But okay, I'll take it. We completed the game.
You know you never needed Eggman, right? I could have turned this thing off myself.
Sorry about that, Tails. I'll never doubt you again.
It's cool. Oh. Here's something that even Eggman couldn't do. I just reprogrammed his machine to return our world's stolen energy. In your face, Eggman!
Be back, Sonic. I'll find another conk, and the Zeti will be mine once again. Only next time, I'll make them stronger. Honey, why isn't my jetpack working?
Maybe because I borrowed the exhaust hose?
Sonic!
Idiot.
Here's your energy back, world. Bon appetit!
This nice CG cutscene. CGI. Oh my god. Knuckles and Amy are just random.
Springtime's come early.
Thanks to you and Tails.
Well, I would have wrapped this up sooner, but what are you gonna do? You know,
what are you gonna do is a word.
I can enjoy a nap on some fresh green grass.
This game is some garbage. Like, literally, this game is some garbage. You guys want to hear my opinions and thoughts on this game? One, it's garbage. Two, it's garbage. That's all I really think about the game. No, but for real though, I feel like the game had some fun times, but a lot of it was just stupid things. Like, just the way the levels are designed are just so stupid. It's not fun, and sometimes it gets very annoying. And the difficulty spike is stupid, and things aren't explained to you. It's just stupid. 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 Just stupid. That's all I gotta say. Game is stupid. I'm not about to sit here. I don't care what, if anything special comes after the credits. You know, okay, a special world is in this game. That's the only thing that comes after the credits. We'll see the special world appear. I'm not doing that. If you guys really want to see it, I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll do it for you guys. That's the whole point. I'm doing this let's play for the viewers, you know? But I would like to thank you all for watching and watching this enjoyable LP with me. By enjoyable, I mean I didn't have a good time. I had a good time with the first three worlds. After that, once I hit that ice world, I forgot what it was called already. That's what started really getting my nerves. And then the one after that was actually Silent Forest. That was not bad. I like that one. It wasn't too bad. The one that really got on my nerves was the last world, or no, actually Sky. No, I'm trying to remember which one it was. No, yeah, it was the Ice World and the Sky Road. The boss in Sky Road got on my nerves a little bit. Especially the Zavok boss fight, the one that we just went through in this episode, at the finale, really got on my nerves. That actually really made me mad. It's so stupid. They didn't explain to you, like, how many... Like, I didn't know if you actually had to run all the way up, or if you actually had to hit those things and actually kill them with that. I didn't know that. I thought they were just there to slow them down, but you know, it wasn't explained. But you know, it's a Sonic game. Nothing's ever explained. Could just throw you right into it. I don't know. There's a lot of problems with this game. I didn't name all the problems, but these are just some of the problems that really got on my nerves. But overall, if I were to ever give this game a score, I would probably give it like 6 out of 10. There's no story. I mean, there is a story, but it's just... Well, the story's pointless. Gameplay's mediocre. It's really mediocre. But, yeah, that's all I can really think of. It's funny, because it ended just in time. Now let's see what we get. Oh boy. I mean, I might do mod videos on this game because, you know, mods are fun. I don't really care if the game sucks or not. You know, mods are fun. Yeah, Sega, blah, blah, blah. We get it. Oh, I forgot there's another cutscene. Eggman. Another thing about it, a lot of people didn't really work on this game.
Get me out of here!
Boss, your face is...
Yes, your face! It is good to see your face!
Boss, your face
is a little dirty. Let me wipe that for you.
That'll be weird. Let's get out of here before my day gets any worse.
Why can't
it's better to wait until he separates our heads. Then you can tell him and get all the glory.
Great, thanks!
What's wrong with my best knife?
But yeah, the next Sonic game I'll probably do is Sonic Unleashed one day. Yeah, special world. Whatever. But yeah, the next game I'll probably ever do is Sonic Unleashed blind playthrough, I guess you could call it. But other than that, probably Sonic Mania when that comes out. And then I can't really think of any other Sonic game I actually want to do. Well, yeah, not really. I'm probably gonna be done. I was gonna check this out, but no. I don't even care if it's night. I'm not checking that out. I'm done with this game. But anyways, thank you all for watching, and make sure to drop a like if you liked it. Dislike the video if you didn't like it. It doesn't really matter to me. It's all support, no matter what or the way you see it, but it's still support. But anyways, subscribe if you want to see more dreadful Let's Plays, and new types of videos are coming soon to this channel because I'm taking a break from Let's Plays and I'm going to focus on other things. But yeah, thanks for watching and peace out.